match tonight. One ball, 15-minute time limit. On my right, Tom Renesco from Los Angeles, California, weighing 235 pounds. And on my left, weighing 260 pounds, from lands unknown, Super Destroyer number two. Your referee is Rocco Lubitz.
All right, Mr. Ralph Foley singing our national anthem, and what an outstanding and beautiful job he did. A pleasure to have him as a guest here in the building tonight. Tremendous crowd is here. The place is full already. They're still coming in. As we're ready to go with our first bout, Bronco Lubitz to officiate. As we have Super D number two, part of Skander Akbar, fabulous new tag team known as the Super Destroyer. Super D number one, Super D number two. It is Super D number two we are seeing here in the first bout. Tom Renesco from Los Angeles. As Ralph told you, referee Stan quickly turns into an A-lift from the huge Super D, a big man. We don't know where they're from. As his partner is from the ringside area. We're in the auditorium tonight, ring on the stage. The majority of the crowd is out on the left side of your picture with some ringside seats around the ring here on the stage. We're back in the Coliseum next week. To the rope. Back, and Renesco goes to the ring after taking that dive in the midsection. Yes, indeed, Fritz Von Erich is here tonight. Joining Mike and Gary and David. Look forward to visiting with all of the Von Erichs later on in our show. Talking to Michael Hayes as always. Understand Michael has a new record coming out. We're talking to Skander Akbar, the general of Devastation Incorporated, Iceman King Parsons, Gentleman Chris Adams. And boy, have I ever had the questions and comments and startling remarks from school children and the public as well, based on what happened last week with the problems with Jim Gowdy's ballet. And Esco misses with that elbow, and that opens the door for the big Super D number two. It's Super D, a big man at about 255 pounds, I would say, if you're looking at him. He found some action last week. Getting back to the valet problems of driving, he's had what a very brutal situation for all those involved, not only for driving, but for the ladies. It's going to be interesting to see what happens. I have so many questions that, to be quite honest, I can't answer, because it was a shock to us all when it happened. Now, Tony's going to start going on here. He'll be handling some announcing as he picks back up, handling the timekeeping and all. There's three amongst this huge crowd here, these three at ringside. Super D number two continues now with a hammer lock on Tom Renesco, who now gets back to his feet and wants to lay a ride across the side of that mound. Both of these Super Destroyers were masked. We have some great news about the reunion of Enterprise. Hey, Super D number two goes to the base. As you know, General Akbar made a challenge to Mike Von Erich, and that challenge has been accepted, and that will be the man that Mike Von Erich faces for his opening bout at reunion Thanksgiving night. Von playing the Super D number two, and Renesco's in all kinds of trouble in the city of town. The year for Al Sampson in the NBA and the Houston Rockets, and it's the year for Mike Von Erich, who are two great stars that are no doubt going to be legends in their third field. You'll want to be there in person Thanksgiving night to say I was there. I saw that very first time. Don't dare miss it. You know the situation, Terry versus Michael Hayes. There must be a winner. Anything goes, and the loser will not wrestle in Texas for 1 year. Kamala versus David Bonner. David, the only man ever to have a recorded victory. And a super victory. Time allowed now by Renesco as good tribute. Number two is in a little bit of trouble for the first time in this bout. Big American Heavyweight Championship bout has been signed. Gorgeous Jim Garvin. This is gentleman Chris Adams. There's an extra touch. He's going to be able to ride back up. Right over the iron. Yeah, our first bout of the evening, we really have a show for you. Television main event tonight will feature big three-way Terry Gordy versus gentleman Chris Adams. Johnny Mantell with a thing the television belt against Super D number one, the teammate of the man you are watching now. Well, the big tape, well, actually two big tapes as we're going to replay that melee that occurred last week with the girls and Garden that occurred at two different times in two different bouts. We'll show you the important parts of both of those later on. Knocked away. 5 minutes, five. Joe Ranelli with a 5 minute score. 15 minute time limit, 15 minutes. Oh, into the corner, got it, and it's back up. Look out. We talked last week about the great talent and ability with that superplex, but these guys know far more than that. They have an arsenal of weapons that they could use on the corner during the course of a bout. Many of those capabilities just complementing that number one move, which is, of course, that super flex. There's a great shot of Ernesto being confident for that top turnbuckle. As Victivity number two moves in for what may be the kill. Two, and Ernesto just barely kicked out. The big destroyer has him by the hair. Takes him to the corner, but look out. Turns the table. But the Super Destroyer plays the game rough. Fired of Devastation Incorporated, and boy, Santa Radbar ever assembled a group of talented athletes. Everyone excited about the Reunion Arena Thanksgiving night. Tickets available during the bouts only. Friday night at the Fortitorium, and Monday night at Will Rogers Coliseum. Now, at all other times, besides the time that the bouts are going on, tickets are available at all Rainbow Ticketmaster locations, including all area food stores. So many convenient locations to get your tickets and get them early, and I encourage you regular fans to bring your money with you to the Fortitorium and the Coliseum this week so that you can get those choice seats that we have there for you, especially put aside for our regular customers. Now Ernesto on the right, both hands clinch. A drive to the back. And Tom Ernesto doing an outstanding job against a very highly touted opponent. Ernesto throws it to the corner, hits hard, the ring takes, but he raises the knee just in time, and Ernesto charges in chin first. And we see the counter movability that this Super Destroyer number two has. On the rope, he takes it out and throws him down high. Holy cow. In the corner, the big man from the center rope. Look out. One, two, three, and that's all she wrote.
In 8 minutes and 3 seconds, the winner of the match, Super D number two.
And you see what I mean. There is far more to these Super Destroyers than just their size and that superplex capability. They are going to be tough. We'll be back to talk to Freebird Michael Hayes and have our television championship battle.